I think my mother scared me when I was 3 months old. She said, boo.
This evening's tale begins with a nightmare-like experience, but that is only a prelude to the terrifying events which follow.
They say that if you meet your double, you should kill him, or that he will kill you. I can't remember which, but the gist of it is that two of you is one too many. By the end of the script, one of you must die.
But first, we have another device which can bring tears to the eyes of the more fastidious. A television commercial.
Oh, Mr. McGregor. Oh, thank heavens you're still here.
Oh, I was just about to go home. What's wrong, Janey?
I've got to do something about my coffee.
Is your coffee really that bad, Janey?
Jim says it's awful. What can I do?
Better try this.
Instant Folgers. Is it good?
Tastes good as fresh perked.
I'll try it.
Great coffee. And the folks loved it.
It's Instant Folgers. Tastes good as fresh perked.
And now join me, if you will, while we contemplate the perfect crime.
I have pondered many times, but somehow never understood the meaning of that fateful encounter. One August afternoon in 1962. A story I was to find out that was scripted nonetheless by me. I have chewed the details over and over so repeatedly that the memory of it has become inaccurate. Like a film scratched and faded by the years. The episode seems too strange to be real.